What do you do on a beautiful Saturday morning? Well, me, I'm at the Durango Nature Studies Center to celebrate community and nature.
I think it's an omnivore because its eyes are sort of pointing this way and forward.
We just had a day that's free and anybody in the community can come down and hike. We have about 2 miles of trails, and it's just a way to get people down here showing their parents what they've learned at school or just enjoying being outside.
This is a great place for kids. There's trails, there's the river, and most importantly, there's bugs. Let's go see what we can find.
When he learns that he needs to protect the little tiny grasshopper or the tarantula that he finds, he also takes that to school and teaches others around him to do the same.
Who knew that catching bugs could be so much fun? You're never too old to get out and enjoy some nature.
In a place like Durango, where there is so much, we're surrounded by so much beautiful nature, you know, community appreciation as far as the nature is just trying to make people aware of what a unique environment they really live in here.
The simplest things. What looks like a pile of wood can turn into an afternoon of making an animal shelter. Who would have thought it'd be so simple?
Get kids outside. Mm-hmm. Bottom line.
In the neighborhood, I'm Ayla Quinn, appreciating our community and nature here at the Nature Center.
Take it too.
Check that one out.